Yo, what's good? What's poppin'? This is your raw vegan homeboy. What's going on? Just a quick video. I want to show you some workouts that you can do at home. These are workouts that I do in the comfort of my own home when I don't go to the gym. And like I said, man, you can work out pretty much anywhere you want, anywhere you can, you know? This is my apartment. I'm basically gonna show you what I do in my apartment when I'm working out, when I don't go to the gym. All right, so check it out. All right, forgive me for my camera thing here. I don't have anything too advanced, but you know. All right, so first workout we're gonna do. I usually start off by stretching and everything, you know, when you stretch, you help your muscles, you prevent injury, you know, when you stretch, because, you know, sometimes when you go too hard and you don't stretch, you know, you can catch a cramp or something like that. You feel me? So it's always important to stretch first before you work out, you know? Even if it's just a light stretch, you don't have to stretch out too much. I try to stretch my arms, my shoulders, my back, my legs, you know, just so I can prevent injury. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. And, you know, I stretch my shoulders like this. This is something I learned in weight training in school several years ago. Actually, many years ago. I graduated in 1999, so you know that tells you my age right there. I am 37. But yo, man, just try to stretch your body the best way you can before you start working out. You know, like I said, it prevents injury. Stretching also helps blood flow, and also helps recovery time. You know. All right, so we almost done here. Okay. All right, let me bend over a little bit. Try to get my back muscles, my back leg muscles stretched. Helps my back. Try to get my back muscles stretched. All right, okay, I'm ready to go. All right, now, first workout we're gonna do is hold on 1 second, let me plug my phone in. All right, now first workout. Oh, let me move this out of the way. First workout that we're gonna do is we're gonna can y'all see me? I guess y'all can see me. Okay. All right, first workout we're gonna do is push-ups. All right, now what I usually do is I get my dumbbells like this, you know. Alright, put them on the floor. And, you know, just do my push-ups. Just like that, you know. Now, you can do your push-ups. I got too much stuff in my pocket. Alright, you can do push-ups like that. You can do them regular push-ups by, you know, putting your hands like this or whatever, shoulder width. This is how most push-ups are done anyway. And just go up. Or for all you die-hard muscle men out there, or fitness addicts, you can do diamond push-ups. And what you can do is put your hand, when you put your hand on the floor, like that, like a diamond, and basically just push yourself up like that. Alright? So what I'm gonna do like 25 of these using the dumbbells. All right, ready? Well, I guess I'll do it on the side. All right, ready, set, let's begin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 2, 23,
24, 25. All right.
That's 25. 25 push-ups.
All right, another exercise you can do, if you have a pair of dumbbells, you can do curls, all right? Pretty more self-explanatory. I'm gonna do 25 curls, all right? Let's go. These are 10-pound dumbbells. They're not that heavy, but you know, they do the trick. So let's do 25 curls. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
All right, 25 long curls. All right. Okay, next. Turn the camera down. Okay. Right here. All right. Another thing you can do are sit-ups. Okay. Now I'm gonna do 25. Well, usually what I do, I do like 25 on each side. Like what I do, all right, let me get here so y'all can see me. What I do, I'll do 25 on this side, and then I'll turn over and do 25 on this side. All right? But let me show you how I'm doing, all right? So I'm gonna take my legs, you know, turn them to the right, cross my arms, and do it like a regular push-up. I mean, like a regular crunch. All right, let's go. 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. All right, now you can turn over and like this, all right? Point your legs, have your legs pointing that way, and you know, bring in your legs, you know, because it helps build up your core when you bring them in. Having that at an angle, I'm not sure how many degrees that is, but you know, bring in your legs, have them at an angle, cross your arms, and do 25 of these, all right? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Woo, you can feel that. All right, now, after that, you know, you can do regular crunches. Now, what I like to do is, you know, have something heavy, like some dumbbells or something, right here, like this, put them at the end of your feet. If you can't do that, then have somebody hold them. If you can't do that, put your feet like up under a sofa or something like that, and that really helps too. If you don't have a sofa, if you don't have a bed, what I suggest you do is just to do something like this. Put your legs up, cross them, and you know, just do your crunches like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. All right. Whew, boy, you can really feel that burn. Now,
since I'm really working on my abs, I really want my abs to be looking good. I really want my abs to be working out. So I'm gonna do a little something extra. All right, and actually two things extra to help my abs. You know, all right. So I don't know what you call this exercise, but I do know it really does help you out. It really does help your abs. It's something kind of like running on your back or whatever, something like that. But I'm gonna show you how to do it. You get on your back, okay? You bring your legs up, and then your right elbow will meet your left knee, and then your left elbow, you come back and meet your right knee. All right, and that's one rep, like one, two, one. You feel me? All right, so I'm gonna try to get in 25 of those. All right. Now, that type of workout really helps your abs. If you feel like you're hurting when you do the exercise, stop and rest, okay? Don't hurt yourself. So I'm gonna try to get 25 reps in, all right? All right, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Woo! That burns. Oh, man. Now, I'm going through something else. Big shout out to my homeboy David at UFIT for showing me this exercise right here. He really, really, really helped me out because I told him I was trying to work my abs. I want my abs to be more defined and developed and more in depth. So he told me to do this exercise with my abs. Let me see if I can find something. Hold on 1 second. Oh, here we go. I think this will work. Now, if you have like a basketball or something, what he told me to do was to, you know, plant your feet, you know, have your feet planted like you're doing some kind of push-up or something. If you can, get some weights to hold them down. If you can't, then that's fine. But he told me, yeah, here we go. Okay. Yeah, position your legs like you're about to do a crunch, all right? Then what you're gonna do, you're gonna lean your body like, I'm not sure how many degrees this is, but it's like you're halfway up from a crunch. So you're in crunch position and your legs are in crunch position, your torso is in crunch position, but you're not doing a crunch, all right? Okay, now this is where having a ball comes into place. This is gonna be my ball. So if you don't have a ball, then you can use a book, or you can just, you know, use your, this have an imaginary ball or whatever, or use a pillow. I'm gonna use this book. And this book is called Natural Cures, you know, check it out. Very good book. So what he told me, you can just use a book and just hit the floor with the book, you know, and try to go a little bit fast if you can, you know, but we're gonna do 25 reps. All right, ready, set, let's do it. But this is not one rep. You gotta go hit, hit, that's a rep. Hit, hit, that's a rep. All right, so we're gonna do 25 of those. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 24, 1, 2, 25, 1, 2, 26, 1, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 28, 1, 2, 29, 1, 2, 30. All right, I feel like doing 30. But yo, man, that really, really does help your core. All right, now for legs, you can,
all right, let me get the camera up. All right,
now what you can do for legs is you can just do squats, you feel me? Hold on, let me try to, there we go. All right, so you can get a better angle, you know? So what I like to do, I like to take my weights, put them on my shoulder, and just squat. Hey, if you don't have weights, that's fine. What you can do, you can just put your head on your head like this and just squat, you know? Just squat. So let's do about 25. I'm gonna do mine with weights, all right? Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. All right. Now, calf lifts. You know, calf lifts. You can use the weights or you can use your body weight. And, all right, here we go. Forgive me for this camera. Yeah, for calf lifts, okay? What you're gonna do, you can use your body weight or you can use weights, all right? And you basically take your heels, put them together, you know, and just raise your legs like that using your front feet, all right? So we're gonna do 25, all right? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Oh, man. All right, let's take it back into the kitchen so y'all can, I can talk to y'all. All right, as you can see, that's the workout, man. That's all you need to work out. You don't have to have
as you can see, that was a full body workout. It doesn't take much to work out. It just takes, a lot of, well, not time, but you have to just be devoted to working out, you know. You can work out anywhere. You saw what I did. I didn't really have much equipment to work with, but what I did have was my body to work with, you know. And that's something you need. You need your body. You can use your body weight to exercise, you know. You saw what I did with the book and the little thing I was doing with my abs, you know. Taking a book, you know, doing it side to side like that, you know. Sometimes you just got to have that imagination, you know. But anyway, I just want to make a quick video to show you what you can do to work out at home, you know. It doesn't take much, all right. Whew, boy, that was a good workout. Working out at home and working out in the gym is like two totally different things. And you know, for some reason, your body feels more tired when you work out at home. I mean, for me, I mean, that's how I feel at least, you know. But anyway, man, hey, if you need motivation, holla at me, you know. RawVeganHomeboy@gmail.com, you know. I forgot my number. As a matter of fact, let me get my number because I forgot it. Hold on. All right, this is my number, 954-406-4304, 954-406-4304.
4304. All right, if you need motivation, if you have any questions about what I do, just holler at me, you know? Let me know what's up, man. I would love to hear from you. I would love to hear some of your comments and, you know, things of that nature, all right? Anyway, this is your all vegan homeboy. About to sign off. Stay healthy, stay well. Most importantly, stay blessed. Shalom.